organizations can send mass emails to members on their roster using the Manage Organization feature. Use the drop-down menu to select Roster, and within the roster, there is a messaging feature. The messaging button allows you to create a message relay. A relay is simply the engaged term for a mass email. The first step in creating your relay is to select your recipients. You can either select all members, this will include organizational officers, or you can select specific positions which you want to receive the email. You can then add specific members that would also need to be included on that email communication. You would scroll down and enter your title. This will be the subject line of your email. Then take a look at the total recipient count to make sure that aligns with what you had in mind and generate your message relay. When you generate the relay, it will create a temporary relay address. This address is what will be used to send your mass email. Click on the address, which should automatically open into your email browser. You will send the email directly to this address. Use the body of the email to type in the content you wish to distribute to your members, and then press send. Once you do so, you can navigate back to your organization's roster and select messaging at any time to see the list of emails that have been distributed. We hope that this tool will be helpful to you as you communicate with your organization virtually.